Come on, man.
Come on, man.
Okay, well. Here, I'll change the subject completely.
Songwriters have very rich inner lives.
I will do an awkward song at some point.
No, no.
What you want to talk about? Oh, yeah, I'll do that for you. Okay. I'll do it just because I've been so mean, I'll do it.
Okay.
Partners,
I would do it now, but I kind of set this one up.
Go, do your thing. See, now he's completely
It's going to be
lost.
Hard to come back from this. Hold on. Inner voice. So, No pants jokes. Jennifer and I started a band, and when you start a band, you have this moment where you have a lot of hope and you have a lot of dreaming when you sit there. There's this pure potential when you sit there. And both of us had careers, and they had some success, but not a lot. And we were pretty worn down, and so we decided to join forces. And we had never co-written, so we went. I went to Office Depot, which is our office supply store, and I bought a whiteboard. And I thought co-writing means that you write at the same time. So this song, half of it was upside down to both of us. And this was one of the first songs we wrote together. And if you can imagine for a second that for a minute, songs are wishes. They're things that you are trying to make happen, but you're not sure they are. And at the point that we wrote this, I want you to imagine that we're not famous. We're not even successful. We don't even have a gig yet. We just have a little bit of a hope and a dream. And it was a Tuesday. They say this town, stars stay up all night. Don't know, can't see them. Long way from here, the place where the home fires burn. 2,000 miles, one left turn. Dear mom and dad, please send money. I'm so broke that it ain't funny. Don't need much, just enough to get me through. Please don't worry, cause I'm all right, playing here at the bar tonight. This time I'm gonna make our dreams come true. I love you more than anything in the world. Love your baby girl. Black tie, blue sky, big town full of little white lies. Everybody's your friend, you can never be sure. There's fancy cars and diamond rings, and all sorts of shiny things. Girl, you remember what you need. I love you more than anything in the world. Love your baby girl. Know that I'm on my way. I can tell every time I play. And it's worth the dues I pay. We got to this part of the song, and I was like, do you think we should do it? I mean, what happens if we don't make it? Can we ever play this song? And it turns out that you can, because just about everybody that I've ever met that has to me and talked to me about this song and said, that's a song for me and my dad or my mom, or my daughter or my son. Everybody, when we play live, sings this part just the loudest. And I'll never forget the actual moment where we actually stated our first riddance. Dear Mom and Dad, I'll send money. I'm so rich that it ain't funny. I'll take my feet enough to get you through. Please don't worry, cause I'm alright. Staying here in the Ritz tonight. Looks like we made our dreams come true. Fancy cars and diamond rings, but you know that they won't mean a thing. Nothing in the world that compares to you is remember me in ribbons and curls. I still love you more than anything in the world. Love your baby girl. Be careful what you wish for. Anything's possible. That was my